Hi, I'm Perry Kroeger, and I'm going to show you today how to make a Greek mask out of cardboard, rope, really simple things you can find at home. This is how it's done. First, you can find all sorts of ancient Greek masks on Google, and here's the one I like the best. I simplified it by sketching it out, and that's what became my design rendering. Okay, these are all the materials I use to make these masks. First of all, there's corrugated cardboard. See the corrugation in there? Poster board, hot melt glue, stick them up, and scissors. Also helpful is a snap blade knife. Probably the most important thing on here is coffee. Clothesline rope, which you can get at the hardware store. You know, just a regular size, but cotton. Not some sort of plasticky kind. Cotton. Masking tape, we all know what that is. Then for paint, flat black spray paint. At the craft store you can find different shades of gold. Now this is bright gold. You'll need two colors of gold. I would suggest antique gold and then bright gold. Those two kinds of gold.
Liar, liar, pants on fire. Mm-hmm. Beware of Greeks wearing masks.